Hello guys and welcome back. Today we're going to be switching the heads of two EK Supremacy Evo cooling blocks. So here I have the Supremacy Evo Threadripper edition, and here we have the normal Intel one. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the cooling block from the Threadripper off and the cooling block from the Intel one off, and I'm going to switch them around and screw them back on again because they have different inlet and outlet orientations. So, without further ado, let's get into it.
Aside from my soul, funny, though our friendship ceases from now on. Please don't talk about me when I'm gone. Oh honey, though our friendship ceases from now on.
Watching, hit subscribe and stay tuned, and you will see me install that EK Supremacy Evo water block into a build that I'm upgrading from an AIO cooler to a hardline water cooling setup. So that should be a bit of fun, and I'll also soon be adding some footage on another client PC build that I'm doing, sticking the Maximus X Code motherboard into a Cooler Master H500P, and there should be an unboxing coming up soon of the C700P as well. So lots of exciting stuff to start filling in this channel of all of my PC builds and upgrades and whatnot. So stay tuned. Thank you for watching.